1.
And that's a sharp stop. In this best of five encounter, the second of the men's quarterfinals, world champion Fan Zhendong. Receiving here and taking both points off Haruna, the Nigerian king. Burning him up the line there. The fan vote going Fan's way. Two thirds of those passed so far in his direction. TableTennis.com. And indeed, a shout out to our app, the WTT app. Very much game on here today, what we've seen so far. That's a way you can cast your vote as well. As well as, if you're just joining us, I appreciate we've got new fans joining us all the time here. If you want to get up to speed on what's been going on in the week here in Ljubljana, great place to do it is the app. Indeed, worldtabletennis.com for all the write-ups from our team of journalists, digital social team as well. Doing such a great job as always. First point for Haruna on the board.
One.
Into the first towel break. He's made here, Fan, full of respect. I know he's beaten Haruna 3 out of 3, but they haven't met for 4 years. You can argue, actually, Haruna at this point in his career is playing his best stuff. He's been ranked more highly, but with the wins that he's been getting, not just here this week in Ljubljana, but the way he's playing, you can argue, actually, at this point, 34 years of age, that Haruna is playing as well as he's ever done. His level of performance. It's not the first time already that Fan is able to find the line parallels here.
Six, four.
Yeah, the common way to play Haruna, you don't know about the forehand, but the common way the best players have locked him up in the past has been to go into that backhand with quality. Still, you feel it's the way Fan will go. We've seen that so far. But he holds up a lot better there now.
7-4.
Yeah, that old adage again, that to be at the top, to stay at the top, you have to just add to your game, improve, just to stay there. Such is the rate of development, top end of the sport.
5-7.
Haruna coming back into this game after losing the first 5 points. Second towel break trails by just 2 now. And there we go. That's the shot which thrills fans wherever he plays, wherever he goes. When it is on, it can be utterly unplayable. And it's so hard, this hit. Even trying to block their Fan. Haruna, 6 of the last 8, after losing the first 5 of the contest. That's even better. Forehand firing. Succession of strikes from Haruna. 3 forehands from the Nigerian.
Eight, 9. 10, 8.
Well, might be all in vain here for Aruna. He has come back brilliantly into this opening game after losing the first five. Having come back to 8 each. Fun. There's a couple of game points now. Flattens that out and does take the opening game in the end. But food for thought for the world champion. And this best of five in the quarterfinals here. He's also got his very good reach on his forehand as well. When he's on full-out attack mode, we know what he can do, but he's able to, when he's extended Aruna, get considerable feeling, control on the forehand as well.
Last one.
Done really well there, Fan, to ride the ferocity of that attack. Counter, forehand counter, very strong block up the line there.
Two, one. Two, all.
Came back into that game, he's a game down. There won't be any drop in the belief levels. What part of what has made him so good, Aruna? He's been in positions where he's 2-0 down. What's happened here? He always believes he can turn it around, he believes he can win. And that's a lot to do with his game style.
Oh.
We see him drop off and lose heart. I know that this is one of the toughest challenges out there to try and beat this man. You won't, just really don't see him fade away in matches.
3-4.
It's a credit to him, his mentality. And he did well to get his head away there. Sent there right towards him. Utterly ferocious. Minus of that forehand drive. Never mind trying to counter it. It is so difficult even just to block that. Quality here. Oozing it. Fan misses out in the end.
7-4.
Aruna leading by 3. He's waiting that time.
5.
Anticipated
7.
The direction, Fan. He is expecting it to go across table. And just a little bit easier as well there for all the pace to be able to block up the line there, backhand side, than it is, of course, when you're going with the wide forehand for the block to get the control.
5-8.
Still very tough to do, but marginally maybe easier of the two blocks to make. Luna injects that pace at you. They are enjoying this. They're enjoying the day here, this quarterfinal session. And it's living up to the billing. Six of the last eight here for Aruna. He's just getting a few words here from Camille about, I think it's the height of the toss.
Please play.
Well, just keeps Aruna in that backhand corner there. Exposes the line. And now, Van is pushed out of position beautifully by the Nigerian. He winds up and loads for this. Four game points. Service in the end there.
6-10.
That smart half seven, long with the reverse ten. Pendulum. Didn't really, you could see there Aruna wasn't sure whether to push or to choose what he ended up going for. Loop receive. Got that shot in play that time. It was a little bit tentative by Aruna's standards again. Very good execution on that reverse pendulum from Fan. Two more game points. Aruna has the service now. Goes to the backhand service. Miss hit there.
10-9.
That kind of chop across that, but he caught the edge of the blade. One more game point. Oh, well. All four.
All.
Saved by Fan. Yeah, trying to go with a little kick up. Two clear points, the winning margin needed here. Aruna just stands 11. And watches that fizz by. Wasn't even right absolutely behind that fan, but such power. 5 points in a row. And what a recovery from 10-6 down.
One shot.
It's been an excellent atmosphere here. We showed you again the... good crowd that's in here on quarterfinals day.
One
flip and high quality there. Finds the angle. Yeah, it's a good atmosphere, but of course, the onus on the players to produce, to take that atmosphere up to where it is right now. And that's exactly what they have done, not just in this match, but in
the three
previous singles quarterfinals that we've had in this session. From Fan this time, taking that step back. Aruna able to win that trade away from the table with his power.
2-3.
What Fan did do well at the end of that game, it's done here. Misses the flick, short flick over the table. Yeah, just couldn't quite get on top of it there. But what he's done very well, Fan, is he served intelligently. in that second game to come back, those 6 points in a row. Goes to a stop pendulum there, middle. This is reverse pendulum that was effective. And that comeback in the second game, that time Aruna able to get a hard receive back up the middle into his body. He wants another ball here, I think. It's a little, it's broken that one.
3-4.
Brilliant there. Short, very short to the forehand. And early in over the table. No mistake there. He missed that short flick over the table previously. But that time, you can see how close he is to the ball. Wasn't the case previously. And now into the shoulder of Aruna. It's his serving and his placement here that he's taken up a notch. And that's so important against Aruna. Give him the swing opportunity. And as we've seen, as we know, he can be deadly. What Fan is doing more and more is that he's placing well, finding awkward areas of the table. Does go on to lose here, Aruna. Inevitably, you'll look back at that second game. 10-6. Had serves as well. Couldn't convert. It's kind of been the way with him in his previous meetings. You look at it with Fun. You know, 3-0, but actually, look at some of the breakdowns. He's been in games, but he's only won one. And what is that now at this point? They've played 15 games previously, it's 1-1. Break down that head-to-head. I think that tells a story.
Close
to something, but yet so far.
Time out.
Aruna. Now the timeout. Aruna here trailing by 3 in the third. Back edge on resumption.
8-6.
It's difficult. I mean, you've got one timeout in the match, but make the case there, that second game where Fun had got it back from 6 to 8-10, and he had the service, Aruna. Maybe that was the moment to use it. But what we always say about it is that does it change the outcome of a game here? And Aruna, off the timeout, has got 2 points back here. Can go through these periods where he can be utterly unplayable. So that backhand service again. Fired back at him. And his Fan moves out in front again. Forces that through. And Fan here. He's got the chance to close. Resuming with the service here off that third towel break of this third game.
Actually gone with
the reverse on key moments here. Just chops down on that one. Match point.
Fan
flowing
nine.
Into another semi-final.